YouTube, how's it going? Hey guys, Simon here. Let's go, sidekick. Kyle's this way. Some more South Park.
I'm pretty much on Bruce Banner, a loner, hoping to one day cure my diabetes and get known. It means I'll no longer be able to fight crime.
Hi guys.
Yep, and I'm a sidekick for this part. Yay. Okay, so that's Cartman's house. Who's been keying? Really?
Fuck a bitch! Let's see how you like this!
Really, Randy?
I am Captain Diamond!
He's an alcoholic! What the heck you expect?
Oh, okay. Well, move out of the way, huh? I need to go buy some more beer.
I'm sorry, but Captain Diabetes cannot let you drive!
I'm fine to drive, okay? Get out of here! Hey, give me my keys!
You are in no condition, sir!
I'm fine, okay? Look, wait, look! I'm fine. Okay?
I'm fine,
give me my
okay.
keys, please.
I'll return them tomorrow.
Give me my fucking keys, you little shit!
Oh, great. Let's defeat Randy.
You think I can dance with this? Let's go!
Stop him, sidekick!
Jeez, he's a freaking crap ton of hell.
Hey, this I almost spilled my drink! Jeez.
Watch and learn, sidekick!
Damn, I feel so tired all of a sudden. Okay, I don't usually beat up kids, but I'm kind of getting into it. Give me my fucking keys!
Give me my effort, girl!
Oh, sure, mess with the sober guy!
You're no match for Captain Diabetes and his crusty sidekick!
Let's do this, Diabetes, and whatever the fuck you are. I can't believe I did that without falling.
Take him down, sidekick. Holy shit, you're fast. Stand back, sidekick. I'll take care of this.
God damn it, shame on you.
May the car alarm go off.
All right, you're gonna get it now. I'm really fucking dangerous right now. I'm fine to drive! I'm fine! Okay, now I'm fine.
You can be fine to drive at approximately 11 a.m. tomorrow.
It's 11 a.m. somewhere.
It's 11 a.m. somewhere.
You really need to sign up for AA, Mr. Mars.
Alcohol awareness.
You punk! That would have totally hurt if I could feel anything.
Uh-oh.
Totally impervious to pain. Okay, then. I wasn't good to drive before, but now I am. Thanks for having my back. Now let me have my key.
I'm sorry, but I stand by my previous assessment of your fitness to operate machinery.
Fuck!
I'm keeping your keys, and that's final.
Ultimate is ready. What's Captain Diabetes' final? Tarth?
Oh, do it and you will see. This is horror rush. This room.
Dang.
Hey, I think I dropped my keys. Anyone seen them?
I have confiscated.
Whoa. How'd I end up over here?
Get them, sidekick.
I'll get those keys right after this short little nap.
I'll get those keys after this nap. Vessel of Bacchus. Oh, it's rank 40, jeez.
Alright, sidekick, we...
Artifacts.
To do. on in. There's a shortcut through Humankite's base.
Shortcut through Humankite.
Kyle's off on another mission right now. We're on our own. The shortcut's up there in the attic. The coon gave us permission to use it. Stay on task, sidekick, and don't be a creep.
I could be a creep if I want.
Sometimes, when I have too much sugar, I get really angry and strong. I call it my diabetic rage. Stay on task, sidekick, and don't be a creep. Sometimes, when I have too much sugar... That's one sidekick.
Yep.
This is Humankind's secret base.
Wow.
Farts make me angry. The coon says it's because my mom farted when she gave birth to me, and that's why I have diabetes. I don't think that's why I have diabetes, though. I think it was a gift. To help fight crime. The shortcut is through that window. I don't have my own. Well done, sidekick! This shortcut will take us right into the heart of downtown South Park.
Diamond costume.
Come on, sidekick. Do not be afraid. The fearless hero in his sidekick descend into the dark night. Ready to strike down evil and bring peace to the city. You don't think people get diabetes because their mom started doing childbirth, do you? I feel like Coon made that up to make Captain Diabetes feel insecure about himself. As you can see, sidekick, at nighttime, South Park is quite a different place. We've got to get into the Peppermint Hippo, to the town square!
Yeah. Hello, lady. Take a picture of a drunken lady.
Here it is. Here's where we're going to find the girl. There are sure to be unsavory characters and lots of boobies inside. Come on, let's go inside.
Gosh. Real quick before we go in, viewers, I'll be right back. And back, viewers. So, here comes the interesting part.
Hey, beat it, kids. 21 and over only.
Stand aside, citizen. It is I. Captain Diabetes, I must speak with the ladies inside.
Get out of here before I fucking throw you out.
What to do?
Hey, will you kids get out of here already? If you're gonna talk, take it the fuck outside. I told you to get out of here.
There must be another way in somewhere. Look at your sidekick, the way in! All we need is a great detective work, sidekick! Now we just need a way up there. Over here, sidekick. I have an idea. Oh, of course. Stand aside, sidekick.
Oh, gosh. Holy crap.
Watch,
our girl must be this way.
Oh boy. Hey, what are you, a leprechaun?
Yes, I'm a leprechaun.
Oh, now it's gone everywhere.
Yes, I'm a leprechaun.
Okay, we made it inside the strip club. Wow. These ladies are really, moving. Well, don't freak out, sidekick. We're superheroes. We can handle this. One of these ladies has information about the missing cat. But who? There's only one thing we can do. We have to pick someone and take him to the VIP room. Find someone and meet me there.
Night school's in session. Still time to get your GED. Give it up for Trinity.
Take care, Miss Behind the Ball, sweetie.
Aren't you a little too young to be in here?
Come back when you're 21 and I'll let you suck on my implant.
Seriously, kids, beat it. I'm actually busy.
Short. You take the one with the speech impediment.
Come on, get some dances.
I was thinking we could just go in there and talk for a little while.
Yeah, first we get dances, then we talk.
Oh, okay. So, have you gentlemen ever had dances from a girl with a penis tattoo?
Hey, we didn't come back here to talk, baby.
Yeah, no talking until you finish grinding on our chubs.
Oh, all right. Okay, sidekick. You know what this means?
Oh, gosh. A minigame? Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh, this is gonna suck.
Come on! Alright! What kind of move was that? Look, I'm not gonna pay for this. Oh, fuck!
Oh, come on, you're killing my buzz here. Jesus, babe, you're sticking up the VIP room.
Oh, I'm gonna throw up.
Okay.
Come on!
So
oh,
funny.
No! Oh. What the fuck?
Oh no, stop. Let's just talk. Let's just talk.
Oh my god.
Okay, chat time.
Chat time? Aw, man.
So, what kind of work do you guys do? And have you ever danced with a girl here who has a penis tattoo?
Why do you keep talking about a stripper with a penis tattoo?
Yeah, yeah, Classy, that's her name.
Her name is Classy?
Yeah, Classy with an I, and a little dick that hangs off the C, which fucks the L out of the ASS.
Of course. Hence the tattoo. We have the name, new kid. Come on.
What are you talking about? This is the worst VIP experience ever.
Yeah, all I did was get farted on. You ain't going nowhere.
Ha-ha! I am the ordinary stripper. I am Captain Diabetes.
What?
My sidekick and I simply used our powers of disguise to extract information from you.
You won't get away with this, Captain Diabetes.
Oh, shit. My boner is weighing me down.
Yeah, all I did was get farted on.
That's the last time I pay for a high-priced $20 stripper.
I want to go to one of those communist countries that give out government-subsidized chops.
The nerve of that villain! You got your dance, you smelly old men. No refund.
Dance? Anyone like a dance?
Strip club that only has $1 symbol on Yelp.
No more lap dances for you.
Before the economy collapsed, you could get a chub and a pitcher of beer for $2.99. The US dollar doesn't get you as much chub as it used to. I'm gonna call the Better Business Bureau and tell them you only gave me half a job.
Jeez.
Hey, didn't your parents teach you not to hit strippers?
You can get a chub for $5 in Thailand.
Oh no, sidekick! I never should have made you do a lap dance. If only diabetes were cured so easily. Give up, Sticky Man! It's two against one now! Let's expedite this combat, sidekick. Classy can't wait! Yeah!
Oh, shit! I think I sprayed my dick!
You can't stand up to my crusty sidekick. Manager, if you have any complaints about your lap dance experience at the Peppermint Hippo, gentlemen, adieu.
Victory!
Great work, new kid. Now let's get back to the main floor.
All right, guys, hope you're having a good night out there. Be sure to tip your waitresses and maybe buy a drink for the DJ. Next up on the main stage, we've got a little bit of hot sauce coming up your way. Let's give it up for Esmeralda.
The DJ calls the bitches names, and then the bitches come out of that back room. Nukin, we need to find a way to distract the DJ. I got it. Gin and tonics always make my mom pass out. If we can make one and spike it with something really strong, he'll be out for sure. Go make that drink, sidekick.
Oh, one God, taste of that spicy snatcher, you're a goner. Next up is cinnamon.
Menu today. If you get busted with that, tell him the DJ bought it for you.
All right, guys, your DJ is pretty dry up here, and he likes gin and tonic. Come on, guys.
Aw, man, who pissed in my pants?
Come back.
Okay, so what is it I need?
When you're dry. Pick your poison, big guy.
That ought to unstunt your growth.
It's a gin and tonic, man. It's two ingredients.
Oh god, I'm having tomorrow's drunk shits tonight.
I'm gonna have to sell all my scrap for this. Wait, it's 25 bucks.
Drink responsibly.
Getting close, sidekick.
Queuing up all these hot tracks is thirsty work, you know, guys.
Woo! Strip club!
Still in here?
Oh, now it's going everywhere. You're kind of creeping me out.
One taste of that spicy snatch and you're a goner. Next up is cinema.
Woo! Baby, work it!
Okay.
Yeehaw! One taste of that spicy snatch and you're a goner. Next up is cinnamon. They took my germ!
You got balls, kid.
You remind me of a young me.
Sorry, kid. I got
you dancing tonight, short stuff?
Not now, kid. I caught like a quarter chub.
I'm in deep cover, kid.
Come on, guys. I ordered a drink like 30 minutes ago, guys.
What are you looking at, half pint?
Hey!
Oh!
Seriously, kids, beat it. I'm actually busy.
Special ingredient, find another special ingredient. Oh yeah, that's real helpful.
We've got to distract that DJ, sidekick. Let's make him a drink.
Okay, whose kids are you? Get back here before I get you in trouble. Pick your boys and come back.
All right, guys, your DJ is pretty dry up here. He likes gin and tonic. Come on, guys.
Good stuff on there. Let's do this. Woo-hoo. Nice one! Pick your poison, big guy!
It's a gin and tonic, man. It's two ingredients.
I do this 8 hours a day. My core strength is insane right now.
Core strength! Fuck yeah!
Aw, shit, yes!
Oh, hello.
Hey, that looks like something we can put in a drink! Despite that DJ's drink with around here. Heck of a job, butthole!
It's not my name.
I'll let you hold all the growth down, sidekick.
Snatching, you're a goner. Next up is Cinnamon.
She's already been out.
All right, someone finally bought the DJ a drink. That's really nice of you. That went down really good. The DJ sure does appreciate it. Oh, oh man, I think someone farted in my drink. Guys, I'll be right back. Be sure to tip your waitress.
Great work, new kid. Wow. All right, guys, put your hands together. Be sure to tip your waitress. This thing's about to get a little bit hot on the main stage. Please welcome Classy. That's right, guys. Let's get her on out here. That's Classy with an eye and a little dick that fucks the hell out of the ASS. Give it up for Classy.
Hey, what you calling me out for? I ain't on stage yet. Wait a minute. You ain't the DJ.
That must be her, new kid.
Oh, shit. It's 5-0. Cops are here.
After her. Went through here, sidekick!
Bedazzling artifact. Let's see, yeah, that one's better.
Nobody's allowed back here.
Yeah, get lost.
Stand aside, ladies. Captain Diabetes and his sidekick need to question that stripper.
You want to get to her? You're going to have to go through us.
Bring it on.
All right, guys, this is your DJ back from the bathroom. Looks like we've got a special treat for you tonight. The two assholes that farted in my drink are about to get fucked in the face by our very own lovely ladies.
Gosh, this is going to suck.
Oof. Okay, my ass starting to get nervous now. That shit ain't cool, pig.
She comes to us straight from the Coca Cabana. You know who I mean. A big hand for our luscious Lola.
Oh, gosh, this is gonna hurt.
Whoa, mama. Lay off my sidekick.
Here comes our favorite flower of fellatio. Give it up for Fuchsia.
You know, she's about dead. Not dead, but knocked out.
There. Leave Classy alone.
Okay, now it's my turn. Okay, she's knocked out.
Give it up for Paris. Ooh la la, need I say more, guys?
Keep moving towards the exit, sidekick. There's no reason for this to get ugly.
Did it just get a lot spicier in here? Oh, that's why it's Esmeralda.
Keep heading towards Classy.
Oh, hell no. I ain't getting mixed up in this combat shit.
Oh, great.
Bitch, protect my ass.
I got my stank on that one.
Go on, sidekick. Kick their ass.
Get that stupid chair out of here.
They too close. Stop them. Your face better not have fucked up my girl nail.
Hepatitis is no match for the power of diabetes.
Okay, she's not.
And
bad.
Subbing in from the day shift, give it up for Blaze. Hey, can we turn the house lights down just a touch?
We got her on the ropes, so I can't keep moving. Now you're gonna get it.
These police is tough as shit. Your days of beating off is over.
Oh.
You want some of this?
Oh.
Ah! Oh yeah, get that little fuck.
Watch and learn, sidekick.
It's not that one out. Dang.
She can smash a watermelon between her thighs. It's Anastasia.
We have to reach the end of the hallway.
Yeah,
you got this, butthole.
I'm not trying.
Okay, guys, better look out for this girl because she'll stick you right up her butt. It's Rhonda.
Head for the end of the hallway.
You picked the wrong bitches to mess with. Oh, shit. They still breathing?
I'll hold them off, sidekick.
Bitch, I was counting on you. Those tiny police is getting too close. Oh, you my girl, Rhonda. Your asshole was touched by the Lord.
Watch out for our next dancer, people. She's the undefeated Titan of twerking. Say hello to Trixie.
We got to fix class. Down the hallway, side, quickly. My turn.
Sorry, sugar.
Now you got what I got.
Here we go. Coming through, baby. Ooh.
These are persistent-ass police. Quit trying so hard.
You never forget your first stripper, right, sidekick?
Oh, you little bastards done fucked up. Go get him, Bootay!
Look out, ladies and gents, here comes the queen of quippies, the mistress of BDSM, your dominatrix dream come true, it's Spontaneous Bootay!
Hey, honey, you ain't ready for this, Bootay.
Oh, gosh.
I'm gonna crush you in my booty cheeks.
Oh, gosh.
You can't hide from this, Bootay, honey.
I'm afraid.
Oh, my God! No, crush it alive with her massive butt.
Avoid her? Oh, destroy.
You tiny cops are about to die and go to booty heaven.
Hell yeah! That's how Captain Diabetes deals with personal space invaders. Sorry, lady. We'll take a rain check. Let's get out of here. We're really very sorry you had to come to fight.
Let me sit on your face real quick. I'm coming!
Uh-huh. Who wants the lap dance? You pissed off the wrong bitch!
Diabetes, son!
I'ma sit on you till your eyes pop out of your head, honey.
You don't stand a chance against an ass that size!
Another beauty bites the dust! Cuffing guy, baby, prepare to...
Nope. Get over here, sugar. Wu-Tang!
Oh gosh.
If you run now, you may live to brag about this.
Crap, I need to heal.
My turn, bitches. This is for you.
Brackets, no. I'll never tell anyone a lovely lady kicked your ass. Never.
I'm gonna break every bone in your body with my booty, baby.
Tiny cops are about to die and go to booty heaven!
Man up, girls! We gotta stop these little bitches! You know where you can stick that!
Ready or not, I'm coming!
Oh gosh, this is gonna suck so much.
Come and get me, boys!
Captain Diabetes is back in action!
I just lost because I can't remember what they know.
I want I'm not responsible for what happens next.
You can't hide from this bootay, honey.
Yeah, I just lost. Yeah. Freaking really.
Through here, sidekick!
Yeah, this fight's gonna be really hard.
Lay off of me, lady! Stop them!
Nobody's allowed back here!
Yeah, get lost!
Stand aside, lady! Captain Diabetes and his sidekick need to question that stripper!
You wanna get to her? You're gonna have to go through us!
Bring it on!
All right, guys, this is your DJ back from the bathroom. Looks like we've got a special treat for you tonight. The two assholes that farted in my drink are about to get fucked in the face by our very own lovely ladies.
Yeah. Motherfucking cocksucking little prick. I'm gonna kill you.
Police brutality.
She comes to us straight from the Coca Cabana. You know who I mean. A big hand for our luscious Lola.
Whoa, mama. Lay off my sidekick.
Here comes our favorite flower of fellatio. Give it up for Fuchsia. Paris! Ooh la la, need I say more, guys?
We've got to catch Classy! Down the hallway, side quick, quickly! There's no reason for this to get ugly.
Did it just get a lot spicier in here? Oh, that's why it's Esmeralda!
Yeah. We can't let her get away, sidekick!
Oh, hell no! I ain't getting mixed up in this combat shit!
Get out of here, Classy! We got this! I got my stank on that one.
You can't stand up to my crusty sidekick.
I might need me a plan B.
Big knocker, sweet.
And subbing in from the day shift, give it up for Blaze.
Hey, can we turn the house lights down just a touch?
He's heading towards classy. Hepatitis is no match for the power of diabetes.
Cookies. Might as well heal me up.
She can smash a watermelon between her thighs. It's Anastasia.
Keep moving towards the exit, Jacket.
I like you, baby. What, you want to go and mess with my girlfriend, Classy?
Get the cover. It's Raven Pussy.
Get them tiny cops before they call more 5-0. Your face better not have fucked up my girl nails.
Show them what you're made of,
Snack Tech! Yeah, might as well. Take them out both right now. Both out right now.
Okay.
Well, viewers, I'm gonna end the video here because it's getting pretty long. Hopefully you'll have enjoyed the video. Don't forget to comment, like the video, and subscribe. And we'll talk to you guys next time. So, see ya!